Yo, what's going on, buddy? Welcome back to more Borderlands 3. I know today is supposed to be Elden Ring, but after the holidays, I didn't really record Elden Ring, but I have a bunch of, what's it called? Borderlands 3. So this week will probably just be Borderlands, and then next week we'll go back to your regular schedule. In this episode, we are going to finally leave this dying, desolate rock. Whatever this place called, and going on Sanctuary. We were finally going to Sanctuary and finally gonna get a chance at the diamond chest, maybe, if I have enough money. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and let's get right into it.
So you're out there saving all
right.
Vault Hunter, you really got the map?
Yes, sir.
Mission accomplished, Firehawk. Just Lilith is fine.
You got the map? Nice!
Why is that so loud?
Did you see any of my sun smashers? And why do you smell like dust and skin?
Tyrant Calypso murdered your whole clan, Vaughn.
I wonder why.
Nothing I could do.
Damn it! I never told them. No! Sun Smashers never cry. If Tyrant Calypso wants a blood feud, she's got one. Blood feud!
Oh.
I knew the COV was dangerous. It's even worse than I thought.
Yeah, mission. Wait, I already have this.
At least you got the map. I don't think I'd ever see this thing again. It's not just a map.
I just bought something by accident. Nice.
On Pandora. Every vault needs its key. Well, let's take a look. Been a long time. It's not charged. Let me take care of that. Damn, it's not working. Something's wrong. I should be able to charge it. We need help. There's only one person on this planet who knows how this Iridian tech works.
Who?
Trisha Tanis. She's got a dig site on the other side of the valley.
She got a what site?
Take the map to her. I'll catch
Oogie
up with
doggie.
Her. Have to track down a few loose ends for our ship.
Oogie doggie. Deploy. Amigo, touch me, oh. Queen Tyreen. Oh, going the wrong way.
Oh, here, quick demo. Hey, you. Cut off your favorite leg.
Ball Tyreen!
I didn't say both. He cut off both. Ah, now he's trying to stand on his stumps. One sec.
Ooh.
They just taste better when they're afraid. That was my point. Oh, right. My followers will die for me. And when
come on, lady. Finish talking.
You know. Now run along, superfan. Fix that map for me. Those vaults are mine.
I don't think so, lady. I don't think so. Tennis.
Trampling my valuable and irreplaceable dig site. May I help you?
Yeah.
Are you Tennis?
I am. You must be Lilith's new vault hunter. And you found the map. Those congratulations are in order. That was it. Well, let me take a look.
Bah.
While I examine this unimaginably complex and priceless alien artifact, you may wait outside and steal anything not nailed down.
What? How you know I was already stealing stuff? How does she know?
I
call me a thief?
A sounding board for my hypotheses. Please do not confuse it for conversation. As I suspected, Tyreen Calypso is a siren. She seems to feed on the life force of others, and clearly her cult is the food source for now. The vaults hold unimaginable power, you know.
Yeah.
Think of what might happen if the Calypso twins reach them first.
Ooh. Oh, what's down there? Oh, that's the other thingy.
Could be both, but we definitely have company. Incoming!
Incoming.
Just hand it over and you can join her family. But wait, what's that? You don't want to? Okay, gave me a chance. Real bummer.
So long.
Die.
Traitors.
Die.
Anyway, my brother's gonna broadcast your death on the echo.
Well, I ain't gonna die. Yep, 15. Nice. How much damage? Come on. Not bad. Not bad at all. Bro, you guys talk so much. So much yappity yap yap. Duh, I know that. Dead.
Can't let them get the map.
Shoot it. Shoot it. Shoot it. Yeah. Come on. Get him, Lilith. Is that it? Bro, I swear there was way more people. It's just because I got OP stuff from the start. I think that's probably why. Bro, Lilith, get her. Bro, how you missing from there? He just shot the ledge instead. Can you die?
Just...
Bro, what do you think I'm doing? She's saying it like I ain't trying to do anything. Grenades. Ooh, what's that? Four? I got a double whammy jablammy. Hey, you're throwing grenades at me. Why is this guy not dying? It's because I'm not headshotting? Oh. Goodbye. Headshot, headshot. Knife. Do you get it now? Oh, you down. Get up. I'm out of ammo. Die. Whoa. How did I get... Get out. Out of ammo again? Bro. Oh. Nice. Why is this not... Bro. Am I... That was so bad. This gun is horrible. You could just walk, you know. You were right there.
No, but you're all still here in my personal space, so let's get on with it. Tell me you got the map working. Good, Lilith, given my vast intellect but limited resources. Shall we give it a go?
Give it a go. I want to see.
And I believe this should do it. Some data has been corrupted. It seems the map has sustained significant damage. Hypothesis: Tyrene Calypso attempted to charge the map, but her powers only drained it further. Unfortunately, I can only make out a single planet. Of course! Typhon de Leon found the very first fault there, you know.
Promethea. Good work, Tanis.
Promethea.
So, destination Promethea?
Looks like it. We have to get to that vault before the Calypsos. Ellie's been working on a ship. I'll take Tanis and the map there now.
Ogie dogie.
Vault Hunter. Oh, you know I abhor this, Lilith.
Just trying to keep my Iridian expert safe.
Know another Iridian expert? Ready?
Oh.
Better run, Puck.
Oh my god, they're bright. But do I just... They just left me? Bro, you couldn't get me... Couldn't let me have a ride? Where am I going? Up here? Yay. Oh, you are bright for no reason. Or you can get her a lift, but not me.
Hell yeah. How's the ship looking?
Almost ready. All I need is some fuel and a new astronav chip.
Astronav?
Vault Hunter, can you help Ellie get the ship prepped? I'll start rounding up the raiders and bring them on board.
On it.
All right. Later, Lil.
Be ready for anything, Ellie. The Calypsos aren't going to let us leave without a fight.
White chest. There should be a white chest. Up here. Which was? Is it up there?
I got something special for you, BH. That vehicle over there is my biofuel rig. And it ain't picky as to the source. Just run over some bandits and skags to fill her up.
Hey, but there's a twist. What? There's a twist. Wait, I see stuff. What is that? How do I get in there? What? Stupid.
COV keep coming at the queen and getting right smacked down for their trouble. I'm the queen, but now if that rig gets Pandora flat and busts out into holy hellfire, just come on back and I'll stitch you up with another sweet thing.
Come on through to the other side. Oh, I can go get the thingy.
Like I said, you just need to run over some bandits and skags and whatnot.
Get back here.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. Hey, come here. There we go.
I know it's
yay!
But the only resource Pandora's got in abundance anymore are bandits and skags. Use what the land gives,
yeah.
Right?
Mm.
There, ball hunter.
No. Oh, oops. I just got out by accident. Oh, well. Grab. Whoa! No. Die. Come on. Get run over. What the heck is going on? What was that? Just a little more biofuel. Hello, anybody? No fly. Hello, one more for the road. Thank you. There we go.
Almost got the whole crew on board.
Good for you, buddy. Astronaut. I need to go over. Oh, up here. Typhon de Leon. Thank you. Open that. What do you want? Oh my god, you're tanky. Okay.
Get good or get giddy.
Get. How did that not hit?
Whoa!
What just hit me? Nope. I don't have time for this. Get out. Good? Alright. Whoa! Okay. 16. Bro, what is going on? And my inventory is full? All these purples just flying everywhere now. What the heck? Bro, I've been getting all blue and green. Now purple is just coming out of... A little laggy. All right. I got a new shot. Another astronav chip. What? I thought it was done. Astronav. Where's the astronav?
Yay!
Bro, this thing is so fat.
I'm getting this vibe that you don't really care.
Oh, is this place right? Hey,
yay. Oh.
Yay.
Yay.
Bro, this shot A is amazing. Whoa. Mother of God. Can you chill? Ooh, worse. All right. Oh, this shot A is crazy. Where? Oh.
Yay.
Bro. What's back here? Oh my God. All green. 81,000. I'm at 81,000. Why is it so dark in here? Can I have a flashlight? What's over here? Hey. Anything good? Nothing good. All right. Who wants some? Come get some. Oh, reload. What? Reload. Wink. 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 Oh. 1 second. Wink. Here, take this. Thank you. Hey.
Yay.
Yay. Reloading. I told you I was... Oh. Oh, my thing. If it kills someone, I also get a second life. Oh, that's very good. Yep. Astronav.
Yay.
I've been here so long, it's in my bones, and that's a verified medical condition anywhere else you go.
Are you blaming Pandora for being fat? That's crazy. All right. I already grabbed all this, so. Oh, but there's a chest over here, I think. Chest? Chest. Sheesh! 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 Bro, I cannot miss with this.
Hell yeah!
Hell yeah! Give me that. Bro, run your pockets. Where are all the purple stuff? Wait. Why is it... Is it every weapon? What happened? Why do I... Okay. Oh, is it this? Trigger happy. Improved fire rate and burst. Shield depleted while full. Shot drain. 30% of shield for 20. Oh. Can I come back when the ship is gone? Oh, maybe. Oh, yeah. Don't worry. Wait, I can't get to the other side. Lilith. Lilith!
Ready to go, killer?
Wait. I can definitely do this. Give me 1 second.
Hell?
No! I made that! Oh my mama! There was an invisible law. That was fast. See, for Firehawk and all legendary blah blah blah, she is weak. Yeah, bro, look at that. She's getting her ass handed to her.
This is gold.
That's all she got.
Siren?
Yeah. Well, runs in the family.
I'm the Siren. He's just a parasite. Literally, when we were born, our father had to cut him off me. Now I'm the only thing keeping him alive.
What are you doing?
I can leech the power from any living thing. Even you, Firehawk. Legendary Vault Hunter, Slayer of the Destroyer, Firehawk. So many titles, so little impact.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Taking your powers, might as well finish you off.
Tyrene.
Fine.
Should have seen your face. You were like, oh, my powers. Ty, come on. We're live in 3, 2.
What is up, bro?
brothers and sisters! God Queen Tyrene coming to you live! We got something real special for you today! Your number one most requested murder! It's the great heretic herself, the Firehawk! Well, look who got plucked! Smile! Let's give this Firehawk thing a try! Where are Tyrene's dear followers at?
Oh, she got used to the power right away? That's crazy.
Our path to the Great Vault has been revealed. Next up, Promethea! Don't forget to like, follow, and obey.
Don't feel bad, Lil. All legends have to die. You had a good run.
I guess? That's just something people say. I don't really believe it.
All right. Let's get out of here. I want to see if Katagawa's good on his word. Leave the scraps to the dogs.
Bye-bye now. Thanks for the map. And your powers. I'll make sure to finish what you started. Later, Firehawk. Or whatever you are now.
They seem to have a love-hate relationship, the brother. Well, I guess that's every brother and sister.
I'll
run.
I'll try to get the door open.
Wait. Switch. Let me see this. Oh, not bad. Oh my god. What the hell, man? Ooh, take. Whoa. Who? Where? What? You. Bro. Actually Whoa. It's actually pretty strong. Am I going? Game on. Game on. Am I fat? Is that why this thing's so long?
Yay.
You. Die. Help you. You should have helped yourself, loser. How did you lose to that? What kind of, bro? She has no spatial awareness. She died. Or, I'm out of. No. No. All right, back to the shoddy. Or actually, let's just keep going doing this, bro. Bruh. Yeah. Oh. No. Yeah. Dodge. You. Dead. All right, you where? Oh, better? Not better. I got, bro, this shot A is funny. Anything? Wait, bro, I know she's not going anywhere. Nobody's going nowhere. I'm holding this hostage. All right, what? You can't what? Dummy? Dummy? Hey, robot! Yay! Oh, right, ricocheted. Yay! Stupid? Yeah. Who wants some? Mink! Oh! Hey! You! Die! Where's the backpack? Oh my god, the backpack. Bro, where'd the backpack go? Where'd the backpack? No. Ow. Bro, she needs to do her own thing. I'm busy here. Oh, maybe I can help her up and then everything will... And then, yeah.
I've got you. On your feet, Commander.
Look, now the door will open.
I'll be alright. Let's get to the ship.
Just your face. Over here. Oh, see? Knew it. Enter ship. Oh, yeah. The ship move? There should be stuff that I can go back. Can I even go back right now? Or do I have to, like, wait or something? It's a ride! Isn't that a scooter? Oh, yeah. You know, I've never played Borderlands 1. I've never played Borderlands 1 before. I played Borderlands 2, Handsome Jack stuff, pre-sequel, and 3. I've never played 2.
Lil, what the hell happened to you? Her tattoos are gone.
Wait, isn't Tanis also a siren?
You're saying Tyrene stole Lil's powers? Well, let's hunt down that God Queen bitch and get him right back.
Yeah, damn.
Are you crazy?
Lil, well, tell him what's her face, what's her name.
To Claptrap's point, can we really take on the Calypsos in our current state?
Well, of course.
Irene's after the power of the vault, and there's no one else who can stop her. We have to get there first. I may not be a siren, but I'm still a Crimson Raider. We all are.
I'm with you, Lil. Through thick and thin.
Yeah, I'm not a siren. Look at me. Still a badass.
That's what I've been saying!
Certain death it is. And I obviously won't pass up a chance to study a new vault. Alright, let's get to it.
We ride! Onward to Promethea!
Come on.
Hey, Lil. Bad luck to take a ship out of orbit without a name.
She's already got a name. Sanctuary.
Sanctuary. Every place is called Sanctuary.
Vault Hunter.
Alright. Wait, pause, lady. Pause. I can't even leave you, mother of God. Ooh, should I cease Morris?
Claptrap, what intel do we have on Promethea?
Promethea.
Oh my God. How much money do I have? Money.
Atlas, huh?
Diamond key. What are you talking about? No, take diamond key, you take money.
So we can set a course for Promethea.
I will be back for you. Because I don't think I have enough money.
Alright. Let's get the hell out of here.
Brace yourselves. This baby's sporting an implosion drive. That means you gotta be real careful with it. A single miscalculation.
He don't look like he's careful.
Real quick.
Boring. I got this. Onward to Promethea.
Can I not stop him?
Wait.
Oh. Of course.
Did you do?
Whee.
I think we lost gravity.
Whee. Oh.
Yeet.
Yeet. Get him, Clappy Trappy. Oh.
That's weird. I'm not showing that whole breach anymore.
That's because the only thing standing between this ship and space is my ass. My ass saved all
nice.
Your asses.
Yes.
One sec, y'all. I'll reboot the grav generator.
See? Can't really hate him for it. He's a little monkey-like, but you can't really hate him for it.
Drive's busted. Nav and propulsion, too. Until we get our systems online, we're dead in the sky. Ellie, how long's that gonna take?
Keep your skinny pants on, Lil. I'm working on it.
Do what you can. Fast. Vault Hunter, go check on the rest of the crew. See
what?
If anyone needs help.
Why do I gotta do that?
Claptrap, keep your ass in that hole.
Alright, I'm gonna end this episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed. Please leave a like, subscribe. And next episode might be a different character. It might be true Vault Hunter mode turn on with a level 72 character, like a maxed out character. I don't know, maybe. I think that's gonna be the move, because it would be we would get way better loot, aka we would get all the legendary stuff and then all the other, you know, rarer tier that isn't legendary. So I think I'm gonna do that. I'm not really sure yet. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in a bit. Peace.